Alright, so we've proven kasi sa mga previous projects ni Coleen kasi she's such a versatile actress. So ang dami talaga niya kayang gawin. So ang next project ni Coleen, she will do an action comedy movie with us. Wow. With two other actresses na surprise pa po. Yun. So ang title po ng movie is Extra Service.
Yeah.
So, title mo na nakakatawa na, Extra Service siya. So yun, action comedy sexy. So hulaan niyo na lang po sino yung dalawang ano, actresses.
Wow!
Sorry.
Leading man, leading man.
Wala pa. Secret pa po. Si Coleen pa lang po yung ina-announce namin. For the project.
Director in mind?
It's going to be directed by Chris Martinez.
Wow!
Well, ano, Kimidora, siya rin si Kimidora, di ba? Yes. And then, even Anne's movie, the one with Sam and Christine, yes, The Gifted. Magaling siya sa comedy, iba, actually. Iba-iba yung ano.
Binibigay niya.
Oo, iba siya. Pero, also, I'm excited because iba na siya. Parang wala, instead of a love angle, parang it's with two other ladies. So, it's something different also for me. Excited! It's my first film na hindi si Gino yung director and I'm really looking forward to it because I'm also a fan of director Chris Martinez's work.
Sobra!
Magaling siya, lalo na sa comedy, iba din yung timing niya. So maganda, mag-usay din.
Sexy siya. Imagining yung po para siyang Charlie's Angels or So Close.
Action.
Parang ganun siya. Action comedy na sexy. Na sobrang promise, sobrang nakakatawa.
Kaya just, nga siya nakalala crop look na
eh. Kaya siya nakaganyan. Ready na siya. We just finished reading the script. Sobrang nakakatawa talaga.
Pa-share naman.
Oo, i-share naman sa iyo. So gusto nila namin i-share. Share ako!
Click subscribe
for more exclusive videos
of Love Me Tomorrow.